Hi, Clapper friends. Carson Timar here, Deputy Editor-in-Chief of Clapper, and I'm very happy to announce the winners of the 2021 Clapper Staff Awards. Thank you everyone who voted this year, both for nominees and for the winners. And let's just get to the winners. Let's start out with the Best Supporting Actor category. The nominees were Chadwick Boseman for The Five Bloods, Ben Mendelsohn for Baby Teeth, Leslie Odom Jr. for One Night in Miami, Paul Racy for Sound of Metal, and Michael Stuhlbarg for Shirley. And your winner is Paul Racy for Sound of Metal.
So, in your current state, at this time, I'm gonna have to ask you to pack up your bags today.
For Best Supporting Actress, the nominees were Maria Bakalova for Borat Subsequent Movie Film, Ellen Burstyn for Pieces of a Woman, Olivia Colman for The Father, Talia Ryder for Never, Rarely, Sometimes, Always, and Yoon Yun Jung for Minari. And your winner, Yoon Yun Jung for Minari.
Minari가 얼마나 좋은 건데, 미나리는 이렇게 잡초처럼 아무 데서나 막 자라니까 누구든지 다 뽑아 먹을 수 있어.
For Best Actor, your nominees were Riz Ahmed for Sound of Metal, Chadwick Boseman for Ma Rainey's Black Bottom, Anthony Hopkins for The Father, Delroy Lindo for The Five Bloods, and Mads Mikkelsen for Another Round. Your winner, Delroy Lindo for The Five Bloods.
You will not take me out. I will choose when and how I die. You dig? You couldn't kill me then. With three tours, you sure in the fuck can't kill me now.
For Best Actress, your nominees were Sydney Flanagan for Never, Rarely, Sometimes, Always, Vanessa Kirby for Pieces of a Woman, Frances McDormand for Nomadland, Carey Mulligan for Promising Young Woman, and Aubrey Plaza for Black Bear. And your winner, Frances McDormand for Nomadland.
Stroke. Is he dead?
No, no, no. His daughter came and took him back east.
Oh, yeah. But they didn't take the dog.
They couldn't take him. Would you like to have him? He's really a good dog.
No.
He's real friendly.
No.
Okay.
For Best Ensemble, your nominees were The Five Bloods, Mangrove, Minari, One Night in Miami, and The Trial of the Chicago Seven. And your winner, The Five Bloods.
You're home, bud. You're home, bud. Come on now.
For Best Original Screenplay, your nominees were Another Round, Never, Rarely, Sometimes, Always, Palm Springs, Promising Young Woman, and Soul. And your winner, Never, Rarely, Sometimes, Always.
If it's positive, is there any way it could be negative?
No. A positive is always a positive.
For Best Adapted Screenplay, your nominees were The Father, I'm Thinking of Ending Things, Nomadland, One Night in Miami, and The Personal History of David Copperfield. And your winner, Nomadland.
That's called Autumn Leaf. I don't have that many pieces with me, but you know.
What did you name your van?
Vanguard.
Oh, that is very strong.
She is.
For Best Director, Your nominees were David Fincher for Mank, Eliza Hittman for Never Rarely, Sometimes Always, Charlie Kaufman for I'm Thinking of Ending Things, Spike Lee for Defy Bloods, Thomas Vinterberg for Another Round, and Chloe Zhao for Nomadland. And your winner, Chloe Zhao for Nomadland.
I am, but my husband died.
And so,
I'm not gonna take that off.
That ring is a circle, mm-hmm. and it never ends. And that means that your love never ends. And you may not be able to take it off if you tried.
Don't think it could.
No. Mm-hmm.
And finally, the big award, Best Picture. Your nominees were Another Round, I'm Thinking of Ending Things, Minari, Never, Rarely, Sometimes, Always, Nomadland, and Soul. And your winner for Best Picture for the 2021 Clapper Staff Awards goes to Another Round. Again, thank you everyone who voted. Thank you for bearing with me trying to read these things and clearly not that great of a studio here for the award show, but whatever. Thank you so much. And make sure to keep tuned for all things Clapper, new reviews. We have multiple podcasts. And next year, I'll see you back here for the Clapper Staff Awards. Thanks for watching.